My name is Philani Cebani. I'm from South Africa.
Oh, there's so many, hey? Well, yeah, there is a lot of highlights, but the full trip comes to mind firstly.
We went to Spain. We spent about 2 weeks there.
Just because we got to see how Spain deals with their water management and wastewater management. And even though they're all in the EU, it was quite different to the Netherlands because we were a bit exposed to the treatment plants over here. And also as a class or as a group, we really got to bond and get to know each other properly outside of school, spent a lot of time together.
And I've made friends from South America, especially Peru, Colombia, Mexico. And in Asia, like the Philippines, India, and Europe, Australasia, like the whole entire world in one institute. First you start thinking that we're all different, and then at the end you realize we're all just the same. Even though how we approach life is different, but then the basic needs, yeah, it's all the same.
IHE Delft is one of the biggest water institutes in the world. And with all the different specialization in water, you are taught by leading experts in each field. There's a practical approach to what we study, like the knowledge we're gaining. You can immediately see how you can apply it. And maybe it helps that we've worked a few years before, so it adds on. It just gives you confidence that the future of water is in good hands.